Hello, it's Shay again, and I am here today to show you what I got today at Target for free. I started out to get the L'Oreal products because I saw online where if you bought two of them, and if you had the L'Oreal coupon and the Target L'Oreal coupon, then it would be absolutely free. Well, here's where having friends out of state comes in handy because the Target coupon that was listed online, I didn't have that one. Well, I should say it didn't come in my circle down here in Atlanta. It actually came out evidently in only California and Minnesota. And thank God my sister-in-law lives in Minnesota. So I went through the papers that she sent me and I found my L'Oreal coupon. But of course I only had one because she sent me one. So I was like, okay, so how am I going to tweak this? My other plan when I went to Target today was to get these items again, which are the Herbal Essence shampoo and conditioner, because there is a coupon out for buy one get one free. If you buy the shampoo, you get the conditioner for free. Okay, now a good thing about this deal is that the buy one get one free coupon, when scanned at Target, even though the items are on sale 2 for $5, the coupon takes off $4.99. So it's like you're paying $1 for the Herbal Essence shampoo and conditioner. But on top of that, there's also a $5 off a 20 Target coupon that came out in the Target circular this week. So that's actually giving you an overage of about $4. So what I did, I ended up doing, I sat there for a minute. This one actually took a lot out of me. I actually ended up combining the L'Oreal deal with the Herbal Essence deal. So I got 8 of the Herbal Essence all together, 4 shampoos, 4 conditioners. Okay, which with this right here, I would have had a $4 overage just with these items here. Okay, the L'Oreal with the coupon I had, and with the two L'Oreal, with L'Oreal coupon for $4 off of 2, and the $2 Target coupon off of 1, I would have ended up paying $2 for getting these two. But again, I had the $4 overage from this one right here. Okay, on top of that, I actually ended up, instead of using the $5 off of 20 coupon, I put it all together and I use the $10 off a 35 coupon, because my subtotal actually came to, at first it came to negative $1.98. And this is why. I had these items here, I had these. And then as I was going down the clearance aisle, I saw these, which are only $2.48 on clearance. Now, there's a coupon for these as well for $2 off of each one. So each one of those were 48 cents. So I was saying, okay, I still have this overage. So I added this, which was on sale. I don't know if you can see that right there. That right there was on sale for $4.08. Now, after I put together all of these items, I still, after all my coupons, had an overage of $1.98. And as we all know, Target does not do overages. So I ended up having to add this little doohickey here, which was $1.99 hanging up right there at the register. Ta-da! So after all of my items, da-da-da-do, let's see if you get all of them in there. Okay, after all the items and deducting all of the coupons, my subtotal was 1 cent. Huh, 1 cent. And the tax was $2.24. So what did I do? I pulled out my Target gift card that I had from a previous purchase, and I used that to pay for the tax in the 1 cent. Haha. So my total savings at Target today was $48.48. Again, that's the L'Oreal. I only got the conditioners because L'Oreal, unfortunately, I'm doing a curly girl method on my hair, and I'm not supposed to use the sulfates and the silicones. So I figured, I would try these out. With the Herbal Essence, this one actually is kind of funny. The shampoo is actually a wavy, no, a straightening shampoo. And I got the wavy conditioner. But I'm not going to use them together though. But I did get the Hello Hydration, which which I love this right here. I may actually ended up going back and changing some of these out because I like the Hello Hydration. I've never tried this one before or that one. I think they're new. I love Shea Moisture products, so to get the free soap, the Shea Moisture Black Soap for free, wonderful. And Eos, I love their lip products, so I can't wait to try the hand product to see how that comes out. That should be good in my purse. And of course, I love anything that has oils in it because I am a naturalista. And my hair is just a little bit colored on the end, so I'll be able to use that. Okay, again, that is my video. It is a little bit over 5 minutes this time. Usually I try not to go that long. But just the fact that I was able to get everything in this video virtually for free. Yes, a little proud of myself. Anyway, you can leave comments, I guess, in the box down there. All right, couponers, talk to you later. Bye.